Sam!
Yes, Sam and Kyle! Bati muna kayo sa ating Showtime Onliners!
Hello sa ating mga Showtime Onliners, sa lahat ng nanonood ngayon. I hope mag-enjoy kayo ngayon.
Alright! Yeah, how about Sam? This creator Showtime Onliners! Uy, nag-hang, pares ka ng internet
ito. Hi everyone!
Tweening!
Good morning, Showtime Onliners. Thank you guys for watching.
Alright, welcome to Showtime Online, you guys. Kamusahan na tayo. How are you? How have you been? How's life? Kyle, how's life? Kamusta?
Okay naman. So far, so good. Pero medyo stressful kasi nag-aaral pa ako ngayon. So parang sinasabay ko yung same career and then yung pag-aaral. So medyo stressful ngayon.
Right. How about Sam?
Good. You know, just trying to take life day by day, trying to enjoy. I don't have the burden of school like Kyle does, so that's kind of cool. I'm a bit relieved of that. So yeah.
But now you guys have a song. Paano ba kayo nagkakilala talaga? Balita kasi namin, you're both from Dumaguete, nako.
Yes. Nagkakilala kami back in 2014. Actually, magkaklase kami sa Silliman University dito sa Dumaguete back in 2014. And classmates kami sa isang subject, speech. And I was the parang coach of the speech choir. And pero hindi pa kami medyo close ni Sam doon. It was actually after 2 years, 2016. Si Sam, may sinulat siyang kanta for this competition, the Valentine Songwriting Competition. Sa Silliman University, and then he asked me to interpret that song, and unfortunately I wasn't able to interpret the song because I had something to do in Manila, and then so yun, dun nagsimula yung pagka-close as friends. Yeah.
Oh wow.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Pero ito,
yeah, Sam, do you have something to add?
Oh, I mean, yeah, like, we were classmates since 2014, and that's kind of when I first got to meet Kyle, and we didn't really get to work, like, professionally until 2019. I guess that's kind of when we came together and decided, yo, let's have a jam, let's write a song, or, you know, yeah, and now we're here.
Okay, nice, nice. But now let's talk about your latest single. What is I Need You Now all about?
Go Sam.
So I Need You Now is basically it's a song talking about how sometimes in relationships we are taken for granted, and we are very aware that we're being taken for granted, but we still decide to stay in that relationship because we just become so dependent, and sometimes it's scary to detach away from something you're so dependent on, you know, because it's like, how do I go from being so used to this person being around me every time to being on my own, you know, even though they don't treat me right, you know, even though I deserve more respect or I deserve more love or whatever.
Marty, yeah. Is this your personal story, Sam?
Kyle, you want to answer that?
I guess at some point nangyari sa akin yun yung pagiging parang sort of one-sided relationship, so parang hindi nire-reciprocate ng isa yung mga actions ko. So right. I guess yeah, at some point
I'm sure na ako maraming makaka-relate dito sa song na I Need You Now.
Yes, pero ito nga, now is your time to promote I Need You Now sa an digital platforms ba ito mapapakinggan. Go ahead, Kyle.
Right, so our song is called I Need You Now and it's out on Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, Deezer, and Amazon. Also on YouTube. And you can go to our social media accounts, Facebook, it's Kyle Lugiano. It's on IG, it's at I am Kyle Lugiano, and on Twitter, it's at I am Kyle underscore Lugiano. Yeah, Sam.
All right, how about your social media accounts, Sam? Go for them.
You can follow me on social media at Sam Atkins Music on all social media platforms.
Yes, and basin na pagmigyan ni, thank you. Go, mga shoutouts ninyo.
All right. Shout out to our friends in Dumaguete and shout out to our sa lahat ng mga nanonood ngayon sa Showtime Online. And yeah, hopefully you listen to our songs. So yeah.
Yay! Okay. How about Sam?
Shout out to my mom. It's her birthday today. So
happy birthday!
It's Showtime!